The courses in Blackboard are designed to help you as a teacher to navigate easily between the content and the tools, and to connect and interact with your students in simple and engaging ways. In the Courses page, select one of your courses. In the navigation bar, you can explore your course content, your calendar, announcements, discussions, gradebook, messages, course analytics, groups, and achievements. In the right section of the course, you can find the details and action panel. Here you can find the course roster, course description. You can activate progress tracking, edit the course image, mark attendance, view course books and tools, manage question banks, and you can sync your course with Microsoft Teams. To add content to your course, just select a plus sign on the course content section. If you want to see more content options, select the three dots menu on the course content section. All the course content will appear in the course content section. You can add, remove, and rearrange course activities there. To add content or edit an activity, just select it,